Hello everyone, today I will tell you about some English idioms. First, a drop in the bucket, meaning a very small quantity. Second, a hard nut to crack, meaning a person or thing that is difficult to deal with. Understand. Third, get one's duck in a row, meaning get everything organized. Fourth, it raining cats and dogs, meaning to rain heavily. Thank you.